For me, cycling is a community. One of the things I most like about cycling is the pace of it and the fact that you get to see things that you wouldn't normally see. It's just a far more relaxed atmosphere. One of the reasons why I wanted to do Land's End to John O'Groats was the journey itself is going to be tough, but you know, I expect to be exposed to a lot of nature and just areas that I've not been to that I can explore at my own leisure.
For me, cycling is a new challenge that I've started in the last 9 months through Andrew and his coercion. I decided to partake in the Land's End John O'Groats ride, and I must admit, although the training's been tough over the last 6 to 9 months, it's also been thoroughly enjoyable as well.